Hey, my little sunshines, what up? It's your girl Brooke here, and as 2019 comes to a close, I wanted to list off 65 things that I did or didn't do. Yeah, and what I mean by that is there's a few of these items on this list that happen, but not in probably the way you think they happen, because there's always a story behind something. So yeah, if you would like to know the story behind these, let me know which ones you want the story behind and I can give it to you at a later time as the new year approaches, or once we're in the new year. But yeah, so I will list them in number form and then you tell me which one you want the stories behind. So number one, lots of sunsets. Two, dressed up 16 or 17 times at work in Christmassy looks. 3, Donnie left. 4, James became new boss. 5, I got stuck in traffic over an hour with my dad. 6, I pissed off a friend. 7, I completed college start classes. 8, I got accepted to Bellevue Online. 9, I completed 4 classes and started 2 more. 10, I went to 2 weddings. 11, I helped plant trees in the Amazon. 13, I started eating healthier. 14, I met Malaya. 15, I got drunk. 16, I learned to love myself. 17, I had more dates with my cousin Ashley. 18, I bought 3 pairs of work shoes. 19, I hung out with my work buddies more. 20, had purple in my hair. 21, I ate at Doe's. 22, I enjoyed some pool time. 23, the last season of SPN started. 24, it snowed. 25, I met Matt Mason. 26, I bought a new coat. 27, I exercised more. 28, I went to a Luke Combs concert and got drunk. 29, I redecorated my room. 30, my cat Goldie had 5 kittens. We kept one named Gus. 31, I made my own granola bars. 32, I saw Need to Breathe live. 33, I saw James Bay live with my mom. 34, I hung out with Peggy lots. 35, I made time for myself. 36, I distanced myself from friends and only keep in contact with them on social media. 37, I got letters from Blessing, who's a boy that I sponsor. 38, my cousin painted me a close-up of a cow. 39, I painted a pumpkin with a flamingo on it. 40, I started a new position at work. 41, I drank lots of coffee. 42, I tried new foods. 43, I got a Mini Cooper. 44, I went on road trips. 45, I attended bachelorette party and embarrassed my boss. 46, I became a zombie. 47, I saw Rocket Man. 48, which was probably my favorite thing, I donated school supplies to a local elementary school. 49, I spent a week with Tamala in Cincinnati, and it was probably the highlight of my year. 50, I dressed up crazy for July 4th. 51, I saw The Lion King. 52, we had some bonfires. 53, I bought some new outfits. 54, I got my hair dyed brown. 56, I hung with my family more. 57, I had carpal tunnel surgery. 58, I had 5 weeks off of work after that. 59, I had some struggles with money. 60, I met Bone Hampton. 61, I went to Louisville for my sister's birthday and we surprised her with my aunt and uncle. 62, I survived a 12-week math class that almost killed me, ended with a B. 63, I heard Megan's story from when she was in the Marshall County High School shooting. 64, I saw my family for Xmas. And 65, I got an ear infection and a yeast infection, and that's how I ended the year. So those were the 65 things that I did in 2019. So down below, comment if you want a story behind one and comment what your favorite thing that you did in 2019 was. On that note, ladies and gents, I hope you have a wonderful 2020. I am going to go. Adieu.